Neighborhood black kid, no father, it's no hope in life type of situation, and robbing, crime, drugs, alcohol, it's the whole situation. It's just, but I don't know, it's just inner city life and poor. But yeah, I live in about, from the poorest neighborhood in my country, Brooklyn, New York, Brownsville. And it's not as bad as it was then, but like in the early 70s, really horrible, in the 80s as well. And I used to get in trouble, I used to get arrested and run, and then eventually I went to this juvenile center and somebody knew how to box, an older gentleman, and started teaching me how to box, and eventually he brought me the custom model, and custom model said I could be champ. I was only 13, I think, at the time, 12. I just kept fighting, I started winning tournaments, championships, I won the Olympic trial, I won the amateur world championship in Finland. That I became professional, and then this is what happened now. My
I think that's a wonderful thing. I don't think people should have to go to jail like get tickets to be arrested for something that rose in the street.
Working with my wife is sometimes difficult, because I might be on stage and I'm fooling around and it's a pretty lady and I'm talking to, but not flirty. And hey, stop it, we do this, and don't, come on, do this. And sometimes we're arguing on stage, but they don't know we're arguing because she's in my ear. But I'm saying, stop, leave me alone. And they don't know we're arguing, but we're having sometimes confrontations. But I really love my wife. It's just, this is a great experience. I never dreamed in a million years that me and her would have an experience like this. I've known her, over 20 years.
Happiness is what you make happiness. You know, happiness could be anything. I don't know. Maybe the happiest day of my life, now. Living my life now is the happiest day of my life. Probably the saddest day is like my friends and my daughter, like my friends dying, and I don't have any friends because they died. Maybe from drug overdose or AIDS or been murdered. It's really bizarre. My childhood friends. So I don't have many friends. So yeah, that's depressing. My life is my family.